friends. Welcome back to Jack Vision TV. We gotta turn that off. Welcome back to Jack Vision TV. I am your host, as always, Jack. And we're gonna do a little bit more Pokemon Legends Arceus, because I had a lot of fun with this the other day. Just kind of, my beard hair getting into my mouth. Just kind of relaxing and doing something a little more on the chill side, and being able to interact with anybody who pops in and out of stream. It gives me an opportunity to just kind of be here and interact with you viewers, and do something that doesn't require a lot of thinking or strategy or anything like that. I can just kind of run around an open world catching creatures and doing minor goals. We can progress some of the plot here and there, just to keep the game moving, because I haven't unlocked a whole lot of fields in this game, and so that's something we're gonna move towards, because I've been spending way too much time in the first field, literally just running around trying to catch everything I can. The problem is, as you progress slowly, you unlock more things in the field, and then I sit there and I'm still trying to, like, 100% Pokedex inventories on Pokemon as they appear. So I wasn't really progressing. I was progressing, but I wasn't progressing. So we're going to attack this and just kind of have some fun with it and see where it takes us. All right, so let's my coal here and get into our game. As always, I apologize for the air conditioning in the background. It's hot as balls in here, and if I'm hot, I know my PC is hot, so I like to keep that running. Not only for my comfort, but to make sure that this doesn't crash on us in the middle of doing something. Goodness. Okay. Might take me a bit to remember the controls, because I'm always screwing that up. But let's see what we've got here. That's the mission. Let's check out some side quests. Complete Pokedex of Chirim. I don't think we have found Chirim yet. Catch the mysterious red Will-O-Wisp in windswept runs at night. Gather all the wisps. That's gonna take time. That's a lengthy one. Hippopotas. Oh, I haven't found those yet. Bitter leaves. Find the Pokemon with three leaves in the Crimson Marilyns. Interesting. I don't know if we've found that Pokemon yet, but we'll have to check. Complete Pokedex of Rosalia. Okay. So it sounds like we have plenty to do. But first, let's clear up some space in our pastures. do. Get rid of a lot of everything, it seems. All right, we'll keep the level sixes. Gracious. We'll keep the level eights. Mr. Mine. I forgot that we caught Pikachu. We'll have to keep an eye out for Pikachu. Pikachus and Eevees, we're gonna keep an eye out for those and see if we can't catch some more. Tons of Mr. Mime. Ooh. Eighteen seems to be our highest. Thank you. you say overkill on all the catching? I think this is the one we've been battling with, so we're going to keep this. Even those two. Get rid of you. And what's an eight? Male, one's female, and one's raged. Do I have any others of those? I do. Alright, let's get rid of these. Clear up some space. How do I move them now? Like, is there a way to here we go. This is a way to do it. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Swap? Nope. Oh. Move, that's what we want. Multi-select. That's not going to do what I want either. Pardon me while I take time to organize. Oh, good grief. Okay. Those are all clear now. So, if I took a little more time, then I would literally go through and organize them so that everything that is of the same would be next to each other in some regard. Like so. But I don't want to waste everybody's time with that, so I just want to kind of neatly get all these things set up in the boxes. Select. Okay. Promise I'm almost done. So 1, 2. Oh no, one's not full. One, two, and three are all full. And four is organized. Everything else is empty. There we go. Great. favorite pebble. Is the effort level of a Pokemon's stat may be used only if the effort level is at least level 6 and no greater than level 8. Well, now we can go in and first of all, let's organize. Grit dust, grit gravel, oops, grit pebble. Let us improve. Oops. Oh my god. Oops. I have a bad habit of clicking too fast. Oh god. Beautiful. Oops, I could do one more on this here. And one, two, three. Oopsie. And we're out. I think that'll be good for now. We'll put the rest of them in our box for storage. Stardust can be sold, so we can go and sell that. Use for crafting items made to be thrown when these pearled leaves are unfurled. They can serve as natural wrapping paper. Was not quite done there. Because if we go. Nope, I'm hitting the wrong button. Here we are, lost and found. We've got a few that we can go find, most of which are in the Crimson Marilyns. I do not have a lost satchel. Go ahead and save our progress. Save often and save always. Mm. of stalks of rice bursting with life, Pokemon that dwell and wander among the fields love these grains and will gather whenever the stalks are thrown. So it's another item to attract Pokemon. Medical properties, that's for potions. Interesting. Alright. I have Pokeballs in here? Why do I have Pokeballs in here? Oh, I know why those are in there. Cool. How much room do we have in our satchel? We've got a few slots. Let's go see how much it would take to upgrade. How many upgrades do I want? Try and get like 5 more? But let's see how much it costs to upgrade even one. $18 for 1. Got some to spare. Yep, we can do 2. We don't want to be running out of space. Alright. Off we go. Let's see what we can catch. Let's see what we could upgrade or update. So if it's got sparkles next to it, we've 100% it. Oshawa. Well, those are going to be interesting. And Togepi will be interesting. Pikachu! Those are going to be hard to find. Oh, Silcone. I need to defeat 15 of them. Catch 20 during the daytime. Catch 15. I haven't seen it use Poison Sting at all. I might have to start carrying one of these in my party. Heavy species. You have to defeat a bunch of them. Defeat them with water moves, not a problem. Let's go end some Ponyta. Angry Shinx. Kind of want to be careful because we know that Eevee also hangs around this area. don't see any Eevee. Ooh. I forgot you were here, buddy. Level 40. That's why we haven't caught you yet, because even though we know that you'll obey us, was dive. I wanted to hide. Very quiet. I'm doing something stupid. Come on. Come for the fruit. Actually react to the cherry, so let's see. Come on. Not falling for it twice, huh? Jesus. Yeah, I don't know that we're strong enough to capture you yet. Okay, well, we'll come back to you. We tried, but you're feisty. So where are the Ponyta? Because I thought Ponyta were around here. Or am I mistaken? Where are you, Ponyta? Who, why, what? I will end you. Go away. I might have gotten hit by that. Let's see. Mistaken. for certain. And Wurmple is finished, and Drifloon is finished. So I don't need to waste my time on any of those. Is this not where the Ponyta spawn? Am I the stupid? I might be. Ooh, there's an Eevee. Do not run. Yes, run towards me. But, you know, if the game wants to say it didn't see me, we're not gonna complain. Now then, where are the ponies? There's one. Oops. Let's try throwing some money. Not interested in the honey. I see a wisp. Can I get to that from here? Oh, of course it's by you. That's a dash. Where's the jump? That's the jump. Down boy. You see nothing. You see nothing. Set our target area. That's not what I wanted. Phone, missions and requests. Let's set it to this one. I am Confucian. I thought more ponies spawned in this area. Or maybe they're a day Pokemon. You don't see me, shut up. Go away. Bidoof. Bidoofus. Well, we'll come back. This is basically distractions the game for me. Because I am constantly getting sidetracked by other things. Such as iron nuggies. See me, go away. You don't see me, go away. Okay. Whale. Investigate? Did I see a thing that says investigate? It does. How would I have found that? That is a Mankey. Is not a red wisp. Do I have to fight it? I mean, it's a free catch. Let's see. Fight. I don't want to kill it outright, so hopefully this doesn't. Cool. Well, my neighbors are out for a walk. Catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it. That was easy. I caught a chimichar. Let's put up a flag. Why are these sparkling? I don't think I need... Yeah, I don't need the tumble stones, but I will take... the Stardust for selling. Because I am greedy. Ooh! Don't you see me? Don't you see me? You be gone, Satan. That are like actually important. There's an iron chunk up there that I want. Give to me. Give to me. Iron chunks are important. Importante. Do I have you? I don't know that I have you. Alright, we're gonna do something stupid. Oh, that was dumb. That was the dumb. Whoops. Flame wheel. Don't kill it now. We want to take it home. Okay. That's a problem. I don't know if I have any revive items. So... Get in the ball. Stay in the ball. Too easy. Poor Ponyta's not gonna level up from that though. That's upsetting. Craft something to revive. No. I need medical leaks. Okay. I'm surprised I don't have those. But that's an easy fix. I thought I could get up there. Damn. How do I get out of here? I don't recall. Here we are. Come on. Ugh. I just want a shortcut. Oh, right. Fainted. We will correct this. I believe over this way is where we originally found Pikachu. Maybe not, though. Damn. I think I'm going back the way I just fell down. Alright, I'll just check the map. I know there's a way around this direction. Oops. I've done it before. Or maybe that was before I have fallen. Or I can just do that. Don't mind me. I am the dumb. Oops. sorry I let you faint. I'm a bad owner. I'll have to pick up more leaks. Alright. I swear, somewhere around this way was where we first encountered Pikachu. I just want a Pikachu. Possibly naked. Cause I'm a dirty old man. You all ignore that you heard that. Aha, see? Pikachu. Across a tree shaking and swaying, I suspect because Pokemon are up there in the trees. Probably. Heroes. Am I really this dumb? It was this way? Ugh. That makes me unhappy. But whatever. Onward. Yeah, shut up. Consequence to me. You are all weak to the might of me. I don't know if I should be battling these Geodudes or anything. I feel like it's unnecessary. I don't know if I've completed that Pokedex, though. Log. Ooh, I saw a medical leak. I saw a leak. There's a leak in the boat. In chat aren't going to entertain me, I have to entertain myself. So, you're stuck with all of my terrible puns and jokes, and I apologize. Grabbing a bunch of these, because we need to make revives. Especially for our Ponyta, who is very weak. Ooh, there's another one. Very weak. So you're here, but again, where are the Ponyta? I know they reside in this field somewhere. And I'm literally only after Ponyta and Eevee in this field at this moment. So kind as to reveal to me
Where thou are.
Or I will just start wiping out everything in these plains. Oh no. Bastard. Well, just for that. Just for that. Really need to level up that Ponyta. You need to be strong like bull. Where are the horses? I saw a leak over here, but I also know I'm getting close to that, that Rapidash. Yep. It's making me sad. Pretty ponies. Also, does anybody know what the rarity is of actually catching a shiny? Like, do those actually pop up in game every once in a while? Asking for a friend. Gathered a few of these. Let's see. That'll do. No. Oh my God. Buttons, what are? There we are. What are you? One consumable will grant a single Pokemon a small amount of experience points. Ooh. Well, yes, let's use this on Ponyta. Because we want to level it as much as possible. I guess. Oop, wrong way. No, I don't want to report. Ugh, I have to, don't I? Chump change. Okay, I didn't know I could look up their preferred foods. Neat. Return me to the village, please. I have a quest to complete. And then we're gonna go to the new area. Except... I don't remember. Ah! That person. Oh, it's even marked. Hudder. Hi, friend. Found your wisp. Spoiler alert, not a wisp. Is a Chimchar. Certain I saw a Will-O-The-Wisp. I should look this Pokemon at night. Okay, I have to come back to you at night. I believe my house was over here. Don't quote me on it. Pretty sure this is mine. Yes, and as before, it's a Chimchar. So it was a Pokemon all along. Yes, it was. Caught it just like you promised. Suricorps really are a talented bunch. I just have to explain this whole thing to Waka somehow. Can't say I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, I wouldn't be either, cause... Never mind. Save me! Ooh, experience candy for Ponyta! Does he stay up there? Or is he in my box? Do I keep the Chimchar? Is it still my Chimichar? Better still be my Chimchar. Yeah! meant to use both. I don't know why I just did one, but here we are. And off we go. To the new area. Super not a fan of. Come on, come get some honey. To actually kill it outright, but here we are. Turn your back, please. Thank you. Particularly helpful. And we're not gonna get close enough to him. Don't see me. Just keep doing your thing, and I gotcha! Thing to me. I think I caught one of you last time, but that was last time, and this is this time. Turn your back. Turn your back. Close enough. Stay in your home. Oh, balls. Flame home! in your home. Be my new friend. Really? I find that unlikely. That's better. Oh, I did not catch one of you before. What do you know? More things to do. I see a log. And a gas lady. Ghastly to be caught unawares. You turned your back! You fool! Oh, that's not a bag. That's a lost satchel. Or a log. Is lost satchel. I forgot that those are here. We need to go looking for some of those. We're gonna kinda go exploring. Cause I haven't been over this way before. What are you? What are you? Oh, this is my actual destination. Not a fan. Somebody must have been here. I meant to be exploring. Not some stray traveler from the look of you. There's only one reason people go poking around out here in the middle of nowhere. They're after us three, aren't you? Sister, we should introduce ourselves properly. Before we show this poor fool how wrong he was to assume he could ever beat us. Oh, but I'm going to. I bring good luck to my sisters wherever I go, and ill luck to anyone who crosses our paths. I'm the eldest, and I'll be your unlucky charm. We spotted a four-leaf clover. Well, I'll soon have you seeing double. I'm the middle sister, I'm one clover you can't pick. What is happening here? Heads I win, tails you lose. You've got no chance in this game of fortunes. I'm the youngest coin, but I'm definitely not your good luck piece. Famous bandit trio, the Misfortune Sisters, and your luck's just run out. This is, like, even cringier than Team Rocket. Let me handle the sisters, I'll only hurt him a little. Toxicroak? Oh, that's your Pokemon. Let's douse this fool in poison. Listen, you're... Ponyta's probably not a good choice for this. Though it is only a level 23, so... Flame Wheel! Don't die, don't die, don't die, okay. And end its suffering. Not fond of this outcome, but at least it's still better than plowing fields for the Galaxy team. The Galaxy team continues to spoil things for me, even after I've left. Take the blasted fragment and go, just leave us alone. That was too easy. Weird writing on it made us think this stupid thing was some kind of treasure. Turns out it's a worthless slab of junk. All that effort for nothing. Tell me, why are you even seeking us out? What set you on this path? I don't remember who any of these people are. Let's go with Ursa Luna. How selfless of you to go so far out of your way for the sake of another. Not all of us have the luxury of offering such unthanking kindness to strangers. For some of us, simply surviving another day takes all we have. And I've got a score to settle with the Galaxy team, which now includes you. Remember what those ancient verses tell us. Why is it in days of spring beneath the soft caress of the sun, the blossoms tremble and fall, spirits lashed by uncertainty? Our days are also numbered, Galaxy Fool. I'm gonna have to battle them again, aren't I? And I'm not caring for it. I want those things over there, but unfortunately I cannot swim yet. That was... okay, it corrected. It corrected for me. Well, now that we've gotten that out of the way, let's try not to accidentally the plot anymore. Oh, God, please leave me alone. Listen. I will end your entire existence, and I forgot to heal. Merit points. Also, I have healing powder, right? I have potions. Durr. Potion. And one more. And none of you are compatible with that. So then, there was... is it gone? Did it go poof? Because it's daytime now, so... yeah, looks like he's gone. Well, crap baskets. But I can sneak up on you. Home. Tee-hee-hee. I am darkness. I am sneaky. Hello, Psyduck. Who is messaging me? The other way? Look the other way, you dumb duck. Good enough. I've caught 12 of those? Hello. You're mine now. Capture you. How dare. That's what I thought. Alright, so. What else is out here? God damn it! I don't even know if I need anything from you. I'm just gonna spit fire at you. This place. It's kind of big. I will end you. Where is your entry? So I know if I'm wasting my time or not. Oh, wow. Oh, I need to catch a ton of you. Why have I been neglecting you? Whoops. Well. Alright, this is fine. Actually, now that I think about it, what do I need for Psyduck? Catch 25, defeat 25, defeat with electric moves, give it food. I can give it food. I give food. Have food. Do you like that? Oh. Let's try this. Do you like those? Ooh. I am receiving a phone call. Please hold, everyone. guys. That was kind of the perfect storm of things happening all at once there for a moment. Alright, we're currently being attacked by a Psyduck. Because I was not paying attention. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, okay. He's buggering off. I will attack you then. Just Spitfire. My bank was calling me, and I never take that as a good thing, so I was concerned for a minute, which is why normally I wouldn't answer a phone call in the middle of a stream, but again, the bank calling is something I take seriously, so fortunately it was good news. I keep forgetting to heal. Look at this little tree. Kind of want to pick it from the ground. But yeah, so fortunately my bank calling was good news, and I can rest easy about some things. Didn't necessarily get me what I was hoping for, but it's fine. It's not going to be a bad thing in the long run, so we'll take it. Oops. I keep forgetting to heal. I am so sorry, Pokuta. I swear I will... Ooh, you might die, though. Listen, you have upset me? Oh, is that what that does? Why do I use that? Seriously? Come on now. There we go. So, what else? Cool beans. Onward, brave heroes. Oh, I wanted to check Psyduck. I have fed it. I need to defeat it a bunch of times. I need to defeat it using electric moves. So then. Is that Psyduck just chilling? God bless it. I was trying to hit you in the back. Whatever. Still caught you. Turn your back. You're mine! Thunderfang! Yeah, so we're not gonna go that way because we don't want to accidentally plot. And I want to see what else is around these fields. Oh, are you the creature of three leaves that I was supposed to do a thing with? I was thinking it was something else, but you might actually be what we were looking for. It's either you or the little Bidoof thing. Not Bidoof. Bud? I don't know. I don't know all these new gen Pokemans. I know most of the original 151. Thank you, Rock Punchy. Not a fan. You don't see me. Bull fuck. Try not to kill it. One more. Try not to kill it. Fuck. Okay. It's fine. Don't see me. Let's do a flame wheel. Oh, you poisoned my Ponyta, you rat bastard. How dare! certain the Nerdoid is home. Oh, joyous day. Listen, you don't want none. You don't want none. Let's see if you will go for a pinap. Oh, come on. You saw me? What's a good Pokemon to use? Go! Problem is, I'm more than likely gonna end it. I don't wanna kill you. Okay, good, you're strong. Shit. Not strong enough. Well, it's fine. This is fine. Everything is fine. Stupid ghost. Time around here. I don't know what that is. That's new. Oh, okay. That's the evolved skunk. Goody. It's like a walking mohawk. Hell yeah. You don't see me. Stop looking at me. This is going well, people. Oh good, there's Haunters now. Ghastly was one thing, but Haunter is a whole nother set of problems. Don't you spooky your way over here. Ha! Pokeball go? Okay, wide throw. Really? That's upsetting. You don't see me. Stop it. You don't. Shut your hole. Close your peepers. Everything. Okay, well, let's do some craftage. Could be worse. I see a dumb skunk. Literally got in the way. What a bad day. Sorry, Ponyta, you are not suited for this fight. It's very hazy around here. Who? Why? Fire poke. No, that was my opponent's on. Never mind. I don't know that fire would actually do anything against him. So. Oh, wow. It is stronger than I anticipated. Raids are on equal footing. But now you die. Oh, you survived. Not Pokemon. Items. Let's try and capture you. Supposed to be using a Ceaseless Edge. That is phenomenal news. Please get in the ball. Beautiful. Trying to make our way crab baskets. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Never see me coming.
Ooh, you might. But you won't.
You're a heckin' chonk. That's probably a mistake. Something tells me he's an enraged. Oh boy. I was gonna say, he looked a little big. That's a rock. I was on the bench. I was on the bench. I was over on the bench. Just keep sitting. Just keep getting captured. You are mine now. Okay, or you're not. Don't notice. Fuck. Fine, because now he is mine. New home. Get it. One of us. Shut your hole. You see nothing. Stop running. Fuck. Oh, why are you... why you spawned there, though. Yeah, fine. Yeah, you know what? Hey, bud. I could have sworn one of the Pokemon in that mass outbreak was a different color from the others. What mass outbreak? What mass outbreak? Also. But and also. Let's just go for a run. Okay, almost drowned. That would have sucked. See me and you don't care. Move on with your day. Why are you running this way? Frack. Please don't kill it immediately. I kind of want to capture it. Now you are mine! New home! Beautiful. Go, Ponyta. I overthrew that by a long shot. This is why I should never be allowed to do things. You didn't notice me. Rude. I don't know if I want to use another Great Ball on it, so let's try a Heavy Ball. Let's just see. Maybe we'll get it. Should have gone with the Ultra Ball. That's fine. Don't die, you die, son of a bitch. Well, onward. Ooh. Don't mind me, just need this iron shot. Thank you. I'm just exploring, guys. I'm just exploring. I mean no harm to anybody. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I can get up here. I'm pretty sure. Ugh, you suck. Fine, I will go the other way. Eventually. Ooh, there's people there. Ooh. I don't like that. Why? What are these things? Oh, it's a request. Okay. Requests we can do. I'm not going to do it right now. I'm just kind of looking around. Let's explore and see what kind of mob we can run into. There was something on the ground here. Don't mind me. Thank you. Maybe it's Lickitung. I can't tell. I'm stupid. Come on. Come on. You can do it. That's right. Okay, so we have grass. Okay. Got some Rhyhorns. There was an Onyx over by the entrance I still need to go and capture. I see, said the blind man, peeing into the wind. It's all coming back to me now. To touch the thing. God, these maps are absolutely massive. I think all of this is area to be explored. Satchel, and then we will come back up. I think that's what we will do. Actually, let's mark it. I hate when I do that. Alright, so where's our flag? Onward. Ooh. I didn't think he could take fall damage. That was my mistake. Okay, not this. And much to my dismay, because the Geodude's probably gonna pop out of that. Yep. Wanna fight a Geodude? Especially because of that. Ooh, you need healed. Why do you need healed? Oh no, don't notice me. OK. Okay, thanks. Though I do wonder. Listen, you hear nothing. Okay, thanks. Fuck. Listen, I said you hear nothing. Much to explore. Okay, there it is. And we can unpin that. Little dead trees. Hello, friend. I know that grit dust and grit gravel that wild Pokemon sometimes drop, you can use those to train up your Pokemon. Yep. That is a thing that I am aware of. Oh, come on. There we go. That I do not recognize. Well, onward. I was hoping I could get. Aha! Victory for Jack. This is a massive dead area, honestly. Like, my God. All right, we're gonna go down right around that way. We can find. What is that? Oh, it's just a rock ledge. Okay. I'm not gonna jump down that because that will probably kill me. I am many a things. I am not that stupid. Ugh, too far, really? Come on. Can do it. Nice. And where is this distortion? Oof. Don't know if I want to go there right now. What is this? I have questions. Ooh, angry hippo thing. We're not gonna do that I see a wisp. Well, you know what? We're here. Let's see if we can find anything. Open that up. Open you up. Too many items in my satchel. Now that is a problem. Especially. For the love of God. Okay. Okay. And organize. Do I have space? I have space for one item. Whale. Wait, why can't I make any more Ultra Balls? Or I don't have any apricots. Go figure. That's interesting. But there are things I can craft. That'll open up at least one spot. I thought it had already appeared. Apparently, I was incorrect. Alright. Flareon and Eevee. Okay, carefully. Oh, that's just rude. Gonna go for it. We're gonna go. Can I... can I craft anything to make more room? I cannot. I can, however... why am I... okay. Like this... I can discard. And these I will discard. Because I really don't use them anyway. Oh my god, a Porygon. Oh, come on, you didn't see me. You don't care about me right now. Come on. Well, crap baskets. Oh my god, there's a lot of things after me right now. Don't kill it now. You need it. This is fine. Once we capture the Porygon, we can leave. Let's try Heavy Ball. Stay. Damn it. What is the point of those damn Heavy Balls? They do nothing. Oh, don't kill my Ponyta. Killed my Ponyta. You bastards. Well, I'm fighting two electric type, so go Graveler. Catch it, catch it, catch it. Good. One problem out of the way. Now then. Because you bastards killed my Ponyta. I'm gonna smack you with a mud slap. It's not as scary in here as I thought it would be. It's fine. Oh, fuck. I lied. Pick up. Pick up. Pick up. Green. Green. Green's new. Green is different. Oh, what can I get rid of for green? First of all, let's heal. Before anything unfortunate happens. Again. Nope, 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 Satchel. Okay, what are you? Easy to land critical hits and are one material used for crafting Dire Hit. Crafting Ox Guards. Honestly, don't use them too much. No, don't dodge. What are you doing? Okay, okay. This is good. This we want. Go! What are you doing? Eevee, no! I just wanna be your friend, Eevee.
catch the Heracross. That is a strong Eevee. I mean, holy shnikes. I don't want to hurt you, Eevee. Which doesn't seem like it will be a problem. Why are you so powerful? Holy balls. Alright, please don't kill it. Good, 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 good. I'm gonna try another one of these. I really don't think they work. What do you know? Actually worked that time. Now run! Oh god. Hold that thought. Hold that thought, please. Okay, let's organize. Oh, come on. Holy shnite. Oof! Nope, nope. You. I'm glad I just wasted a football doing that. It's unlikely that it will die from this. Oh, I didn't realize there were two. Damage. Shiitake mushrooms. So, you're probably not weak enough to catch, but we're going for it anyway. Stay in your home. Damn it. During these fights. Not very effective, but it sure does damage. Okay, not item. We're actually gonna fight. Tackle it. Try not to kill it, please. Good. It. No, not a fight. We need to use another item. Because we're trying not to die. Why didn't I just go home? Why didn't you just go home, Jack? That's all you needed to do. Okay, Porygon is an actual problem. Get in your new home. We're gonna swap.
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Geodude's good for tanking hits, but not in the mood. And you're dead. Running. Can I get up this? Give. I forgot. This. Thank you. Running away. I'm upset, because why are you appearing in front of me like that? That's just rude. Ow. Nice shot. Good job. I'm actually hurt by that. Thank you. Sorry. We can do this. That doesn't do damage to you, it just paralyzes you. This is fine. That was all we needed to capture it. That's not what I wanted, but it worked. Organize. Oh, it's gone. Okay. I survived a distortion. Good job, me. There's a gold Geodude. Well, this answers a question from earlier. I don't know anything that just really transpired here. But that's okay. We're gonna go get another satchel, and then I think we'll probably call it for today. Because holy crap, I was not prepared for any of that. That's a Teddy. And there's a Teddy Ursa. And I want these iron chunks. Who is spotting me? Like, really? Go away.
You don't see me, shut up. Sees me. Who is over here attacking? You just stay down there. Okay? Stay down there. Be as unhappy as you want. Over there. I need these iron chunks. There's something in the water. Is that a squirrel? That would be great if that was a Squirtle. I don't think it's a Squirtle. I don't know what that is. But I want it. See me. You've got to be joking. That's another golden geodude. Listen, you are factually a problem. Okay, apparently I'm too close. Aw, damn it.
What saw me?
Fucking Geodude.
We're gonna go. I beg your pardon. Is that still from the Geodude? That is still from the Geodude. Okay. Well, rude, first of all. Teddy Ursas, they sure are. Mine now. Trolls. Alright, I've got a bunch of iron chunk, which is great. But I need more lemon pledge. I need to go find apricots so that I can craft more pokeballs. Thank you. Don't take fall damage, please. Where am I? Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go. Ooh! Just head back, Jack. More Teddy Ursas. And a Haunter. And I think it sees me. Risky business. I knew it. Mistake. Run away! I don't know how to get out of here. Hi. Okay, bye. Why? Why won't you let me leave? I don't know how I got here in the first place. I just want to go home. I feel like I've gotten myself in a place I'm not supposed to be. Oh, come on. Come on. I can get up this. How am I supposed to get out of here? I don't even know how I got in here. Oh. Never mind. Found it.
don't mind me. Just passing through. I'm gonna grab this and be on my way. That's not the way I wanna go. This is the way I wanna go. Can I get through here? I can. It slows me down, but I can get through here. Excuse me. Don't mind us, please, and thank you. There's the Onyx, so I know I'm in the right direction. There's a wisp. Can I get to the wisp? Please let me jump to the wisp. Almost there. Come on. You prancing fucking unit. You are right there. Just get up. There we go. There's a Tangela. I found Tanglas. Out of Pokeballs. Stay in your home. Okay, to explore later. Seriously. Got to wrap this up. So, let's go return the slab. Also, there's a satchel around here somewhere. Is it actually inside? Really? That can't be right. Up here somewhere. You've got to be joking. How did somebody do this? Okay, come on. If they can find a way up, we can find a way up. Anything? I mean, we're close, right? It's just up there. It's like up there. How do we get up there? Damn it. I mean, you're essentially a mountain goat. Like, why can't you get up these things? Right? I feel like
You are underutilizing your abilities here. Okay. Screw it. Where's the professor? Ooh, don't go in the water. That's how we die. Professor's over this way, I think. Yes. Right, there we are. Okay. Let's see what we've got. Goodness. Uh, 16 different species, 11 for the first time, 5 in a distortion. That's a good chunk of change. Thank you. Love it. Updated entries? Okay. I hope we got both a boy and a girl of this. We did, so we can go complete a thing with that. Beautiful. I feel like I earned more points than that, but it's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is awful. Everything sucks when you're part of a team. Alright, mission or requests. Somebody wanted hippos. What was this? That's the wisps. Hippos. So we're going to check them as well. I think we found it. Oh, beautiful. You're right here. You're right here. Caught a female. I thought I caught a female. It has eluded me. That's fine. Everything is fine. How did you get moved up here? Why are these not in numerical order? Please tell me that I found what you need. Pretty, pretty, please. Is it this? No. 3 leaves atop its head. Is it this? But it would seem it will have to wait until next time. Okay, let me out. Let me out! Let me out! Alright, I'm gonna take a break here. And, find myself some dinner, I think. Because your boy's peckish. If you have stuck through to this point in the stream, thank you guys for staying tuned to JackVision TV. I may pop on a little bit later with your boy TrueGrave. We are going to possibly do some reconstruction on our stronghold in Valheim. Otherwise, this weekend, we will absolutely be streaming. Valheim for sure, possibly Raft. So tune in for the next episode, and I will see you guys next time.